Weebly tutorial, how to make a block quote.
Click the plus in the upper right-hand corner.
Scroll down to find the block quote option.
Drag and drop. Go to Safari and find a quote that fits you.
Copy the chosen quote. Go back into Weebly.
Paste quote onto Blockquote. Change fonts and color. Keep in mind this changes all Blockquotes on website.
Published site.